Hi, I'd like you to meet Cookie. Cookie's ID number is A5090204. Cookie is a female caramel and white Chihuahua mix, 6 years old. She has the absolutely adorable large ears. They're so cute. And she came in as owner surrender. They didn't want the responsibility of taking care of her. Weighs only 9 little pounds. What else do you want to say about her, Diane?
This little girl, she is simultaneously in shock, I think, that she finds herself at the shelter. So she was super scared, but at the same time, so gentle, not at all aggressive. And we've just been hanging out, and she's just kind of been tucked up underneath my arm this whole time, and I just feel like, oh, she's going to make somebody the bestest friend, you know what I mean?
We've been talking about how she looks like a deer in the headlights, and that's really how she looks. I mean, she's really comfortable in your lap, and she's been, like, just really cuddling with you, but, yeah, she's overwhelmed with all the noise.
Yeah.
So once she's out of here, I think she'll make a great pet for someone. You were saying also that her toenails were extremely long, and she got those trimmed, and she just stood there and let them groom her.
She let them do everything that they needed to do. She's
very
really gentle, very cooperative. Yeah.
So come down to the Baldwin Park shelter and meet Cookie. Her ID number is A5090204. Bye, Cookie.